Hi there! Welcome back to another vlog thing. So I'm trying to be consistent and do them on Sundays or something like that. We'll see how long that lasts. Before we get into things, I'm going to do the same thing I did last week and plug a product. This time because the Jerry shirts, those are gone now. They're gone forever, never to be seen again, unless you ordered one, and then you'll probably see one soon. But you'll be the only ones to see it again. We have sweatpants now, though. So if you're interested in sweatpants because it is wintertime and it gets cold generally in the wintertime, unless you live in a place like Southern California, where it gets relatively cold, but not really that cold. But there are sweatpants if you're interested. Link is in the description. And these aren't so much like a limited run thing, but if you want to get them in time for Christmas, you're going to want to get them soon. Otherwise, you probably won't get them in time for Christmas. So think fast, I guess, or something. Woohoo! Sweatpants. I actually do wear sweatpants. That's like my one alternative to green shorts whenever it's actually kind of cold out. Sometimes I wear jeans, but if I'm just going out and I'm like, I just want to be comfortable, I don't really care where I'm going, I'll wear sweatpants. So that's my thing. Anyway, so let's see. Next up, dude, I was so stoked on the reception on the cell phone video thing, the Minecraft cell phone Verizon video thing. I know last weekend I was like, I've done a lot of sponsor videos recently. And then, oh yeah, I have one more next week as well. And everyone was like, bruh, why are you lying? You say you were done 1 second ago. And then you're like, no, there's one more. But then I was like, no, but it's pretty cool. And then the video went up and everyone was like, this is so cool. And I was like, yeah, best sponsor video ever. So that was pretty sweet. I appreciate the good response on that from not only you guys, but it got like a lot of news journalism site places writing stuff about it because it was pretty gnarly. Yeah, the guy who like programmed that friggin' super gnarly, crazy smartness going on there. I'm like, man, I don't know how you do it, but kudos to you. I believe he was like on the actual page in some of the documentation work on it. Like if you clicked through the link where it showed how it was done and stuff, he was like the guy who I think was shown in some of the phone screenshots or something. Anyway. It's pretty cool stuff. So I'm happy that went over pretty well. And then also another follow-up on last week is that the music video stuff, so the Revenge, the TNT, that's actually coming along pretty well. So in case you missed last week's, basically we're making new original songs to audio swap out Revenge and TNT because Revenge and TNT have been gone for a little while. And by a little while, I mean it's probably been over like 6 months now. I lost track of time. But yeah, it's coming along pretty well. Revenge is I basically just have to do some rapping. Yep. Yeah, I gotta do that again. Me rapping. Well, that's always good, you know? My eyes are kind of watering just thinking about my needing to rap just because how beautiful it is. I don't like to let my rapping voice out that much just because I know it kind of melts people's ears from how incredible it is, not how bad it is. So I've got to go into a studio this coming week, record some new rap vocals, and then after that, we'll probably get a version ready to go. And then hopefully audio swap that out. And again, I know people are going to be like, but it's not as good as the original. I'm like, well, there's not really much of another option. So maybe some people will end up really liking it. I know change is scary, as I said last time, but it is what it is. It's kind of the only option out there at the moment. And it's looking good so far, though. I think the most difficult, worrisome part was obviously in doing a new song. In Revenge, at least, you have the guy doing the singing. Right. And so there's some lip syncing there. And I was like, man, how in the world are we going to get that to time correctly? So it looks like he's still singing in the new song. The lyrics are mostly the same little swaps here and there. So syllables work and whatnot. But I was like, man, that's going to be tough. And Igor, sorry, Tryhard Ninja, he freaking aced it. I saw a timing draft last night. I was like, oh, my God, you got it. So it looks like he's still singing. This is amazing. Dang. And it's a brand new song and stuff. So I'm excited for it. And hopefully you'll keep an open mind. But that's a progress update there. TNT also, there's a draft on that. So that's camera, what are you doing? There's a draft on that. But I think Revenge will be done first. unless there's an issue with my wrapping and it gets delayed, but I'm gonna do my best. Not wrapping as in Christmas wrapping, although that's, I'm wrapping in order to wrap, WRAP, a gift of music to your ears for the holiday season. That's what I'm doing. Except, not really. I don't know where I'm going with this. But I am excited, because they're near and dear to my heart, and even though it'll be slightly different, it's still, the video will be there once again, and it'll be exciting, I hope. And I'll let you know as soon as those go back up, because obviously when a video goes public again, if it's already existed for a while, it doesn't, you don't get like a notification, it'll just exist again, but I'll post a video letting everyone know, like, hey, it's back, check it out. So that's what's going on. Other than that, I don't have too much in the way of new updates and stuff. I guess that's why I haven't been as frequent on vlogs, is just because there hasn't been too much to update on. I don't want to just make a video where I talk about nothing, which is going to start to be where this video leads if I keep on going for a while. So anyway, that's why I haven't been as consistent. But yeah, I've had a lot of things going on for the past month or so, and now it's finally kind of starting to calm down. And I'm happy about that, because I just want to, like, to do the video making and whatnot, and obviously music video stuff, and more live streams, because I was a little bit infrequent on live streams the past couple weeks, so I'm hoping to get more regular on that once again. I was pretty regular on it for most of November, but, it, like, over the last week or so, kind of went a little bit like that. That's my gesture for inconsistency. The universal gesture for inconsistency is this. For some reason, I just made it up on the spot. But next time you're in a situation where you need to use it, feel free to do that. I hit my microphone. Sorry about that. Anyway, cool. So that's what's going on. Gonna do more live streams, more videos, more stuff. And I don't know. That's what's up right now with things. Sweatpants are up, literally, at an upward elevation above my head. You can get those. Link in the description. I mentioned it earlier, but it's there for you. So anyway, I'm going to wind this video down because I'm going on about nothing. Thanks so much for watching. And there'll be an animation out later today. A meaningful video of enjoyment. So I'll see you later.